Hello and welcome to this Tech Insights video. My name is Mary and I'm an application engineer here at IFM Effector. In today's video, we are going to show you how to replace the IFM Dataline Ethernet IP masters with their new generation. So let's get started. Recently, IFM has introduced a new generation of our Dataline Ethernet IP masters containing a new chip. The models of these new master are the AL1326, which is the IP67 rated model, and the AL1327, which is the IP69K rated model. These new IO-Link masters are designed to be mechanically and electronically interchangeable with the previous models. Once you get to the datasheet of your model, you will go to the Downloads tab, and if you scroll all the way to the bottom, you will download the new EDS file for your new IO-Link master. In today's session, we will guide you through the process of updating your CODESYS program from the AL1322 master to the new AL1326 master. Before loading the EDS file into your CODESYS program, please ensure that the AL1326 is powered up and connected to your laptop using the IoT port. In a previous video, you can see how to update its IP address using Mineo Configure. Now in your CODESYS program, let's install the downloaded EDS file. To do this, go to the top where it says Tools, and then select Device Repository. Here you can click on Install and select the EDS file you want to install. In this example, we are using the AL1326, so I'll click that and select Open. And then you can close this. Now, if you go to your Ethernet tree and right-click on the master that you are updating, you will right-click and select Update Device. And you can search for the AL1326 and select Update Device. And then you can close this window. Now, if you double click on your updated device and go into information, you can see that it is updated and is now in AL1326. Also, if you go into the Ethernet IP mapping, you will see that all of your user-defined variables are still there. But please note that if you have specific values configured in the connection tab for the master configuration, you will need to re-enter those values for the new master added to the Ethernet device tree. So there you have it. That concludes this Tech Insights video. Please be sure to carefully follow these instructions to ensure a successful transition from the old IFM Dataline Ethernet IP masters to the new generation masters. As always, you can check out our Learn More sections on our website for helpful information on any of our products. Feel free to contact us at info.us@ifm.com or call into 1-800-441-8246 to speak with somebody who can assist you. Thank you for your time and have a great day.